exhibition and you think, what's the big deal? Well, I'll tell you, Mr. Nestler, we're in for a little bit of everything tonight. I can feel it, I can smell it, I can taste it, baby. It's college basketball in America.
You know, Dick, sometimes I mistake you for one of those young guys on the floor because of your enthusiasm for this game. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nestler with Dick Vitale, here to call this exhibition matchup between the Mississippi State Bulldogs and the Ole Miss Rebels. In the post, two, sweet shot. Takes the jumper. Ole Miss will toss the ball into play. Not in my house.
Sometimes in the zone you can get the block out.
He gets his man off his feet. The layup is good. Shoots a three-pointer, off the rim and no good. Can't stop him, gotta chop him. And he misses the shot. He quickly brings it up court. Too hard off the glass. With a finger roll. The shooting guard with the J. Ole Miss takes the rebound. Tries for the deuce.
I tell you, he's got to do a better job on the defensive glass.
Knocks it down. Shot clock is dead. Smashes it off the backboard. Point guard at the horn. Misses from three. At halftime, the Rebels lead by six.
Let's get ready now for the start of the second half. Find a man to block out.
In and out.
Their shooting has gone stone cold.
He's wasting no time getting it up the floor. And there it is. Puts up the tray. He can't get the hoop to fall. Rains the shot.
It's a six-point game.
Unloads a three, and he bricks the shot.
He can't see to find the rim. They keep saying, get that stuff out of here.
Mississippi State takes it out. He only gets rim.
They have had very few open looks all evening.
Junior for two.
He has deflated the defense with those inside baskets.
To the junior. No good for the field.
You need to create as many possessions as possible, so keep falling.
To the line. He gets his first. Makes the second. It's with the steal. He starts the fast break. Shot clock is dead. Number 33, fires.
He keeps firing, hoping that one will fall. They should play for one.
Got it.
He could stop him, and he had no weak side help. It's a 10-point game.
Rims off. Mississippi State loses in a well-fought match.
It's always tough to lose to a team that you know you can beat.